the types of energy. Working on a problem set, thinking to myself, hey, isn't this easy? Now you've got a ball on a hill that's coming down. Getting faster every second it rolls around. Now I'm thinking about the speed and the mass. The speed increases, yeah, it's going real fast. She runs short sprints faster than my teacher, increasing her speed. Nobody's gonna beat her. Thinking about the way as your speed starts to rise, her energy will increase the whole time. And I can see that you can kind of understand it, known it all along, and now you see kinetic energy. Study tonight and think about your test score. Mass times height, and don't forget gravity. Potential energy. We can really understand this, known it all along. Now I finally see types of energy.